We had a history of thinking we lived among the best white people in the South. But when the summer of 1919 came around, we found out that wasn't true.
It only take a spark to ignite that kind of situation. He don't even know he coming.
I expect he know it now.
It's something having the whole color community sharing the same light.
Forgetting is mighty dangerous. Somebody's got to bear witness to the truth.